Luc chapitre 3, versets 4 à 6. Selon ce qui est écrit,
as it was written,
dans le livre d'Ésaïe,
in the book of
le prophète,
Isaiah, the prophet,
c'est la voix de celui qui crie dans le désert.
The voice of one crying in the wilderness.
Préparez,
prepare,
le chemin du Seigneur.
The way of the Lord.
Aplanissez ses sentiers.
Make his path straight.
Toute vallée,
every valley,
sera comblée.
Shall be filled.
Toute montagne,
and every mountain,
et toute colline,
and hill,
sera abaissée.
Brought low.
Tout ce qui est tortueux,
the crooked places,
sera redressé.
Shall be made straight.
Et les chemins raboteux,
and rough ways,
seront aplanis.
Will be made smooth.
Et toute chair,
and all flesh,
verra le salut de Dieu.
Shall see the salvation of God.
Toute chair,
all flesh,
verra,
shall see,
le salut de Dieu.
The salvation of God.
Verset ça,
this verse,
parler du salut de Dieu.
Talks about the salvation of God.
Que toute chair gain pour ouais.
That all flesh will see.
Mais avant, chair ça yo, ouais le salut de Dieu.
But before these flesh see the salvation of God.
Obstacles,
says there are four obstacles
qui obligés surmonter
that must be overcome
pour que toute chair capable voit le salut de Dieu.
So all flesh can see the salvation of God.
Premier obstacle,
the first obstacle,
Lydi, toute vallée sera comblée.
He says all the valleys will be filled.
Donc, premier obstacle qui fait moun pas ka voit le salut de Dieu,
the first
obstacle qui est les vallées,
is one that's called valley.
Deuxième bagage, il dit toute montagne ou toute colline sera abaissée.
And all the valleys and hills will be brought low.
Deuxième obstacle qui fait mon pas ouais le salut de Dieu.
Second obstacle.
Son obstacle qui est les montagnes.
Is called mountain.
Et puis il dit comme ça, ce qui est tortueux sera redressé.
The crooked places shall be made straight.
Troisième obstacle qui fait mon pas ouais le salut de Dieu.
Third obstacle.
Eh bien, c'est ça le relais en espace tortueux.
Is a crooked place.
Et finalement,
finally,
l'idée quatrième obstacle.
The fourth obstacle.
Eh bien, c'est chemin qui raboteux.
Are the rough places.
Eh bien, c'est le lit rough.
It's when it's rough, raboteux.
Eh bien, c'est quatre bagages ça yo.
Those are the four things.
On nous garde quatre obstacles ça yo rapidement.
Let's quickly look at those
quatre
four obstacles.
Quatre obstacles ça yo
They represent.
Quatre façons nous capables ouais tête nous.
The four ways we can see ourselves.
Qui fait nous quatre façons nous capables ouais tête nous.
The four ways that we see ourselves.
Qui fait nous pas qu'à connecter au salut de Dieu.
Makes us not connect to the salvation of God.
Premièrement, il dit toute vallée.
First he says the valley, all valleys.
Il dit toute vallée.
All valleys.
Dans le texte là, il dit sera comblée.
They shall be filled.
Qui ça yon vallée?
What is a valley?
Yon vallée son profondeur.
Is a depth.
Lors descend dans vallée ou tomber dans trou.
You fall in a ditch when
you tombe dans fond.
You fall into a ditch.
C'est ça yon vallée.
That's what a valley is.
La Bible dit yon premier obstacle.
The Bible says one of the first obstacles.
À l'évangile.
To the gospel.
Qui fait moun pa wè le salut.
Causing people not to see salvation.
C'est là yon moun pense la mener yon vie de vallée.
Is when somebody thinks that they're living a life of valley.
Lors mener yon vie de vallée.
When you're living a life of valley.
Ça veut dire senti.
That means you feel.
Wap mener yon vie qui bas.
That you're living a low life.
Ou senti ou tombe bas.
You feel that you're falling low.
Ou senti ou tombe dans trou.
You feel that you're falling in a ditch.
Ou senti ou tombe dans fond.
And that you're falling in a hole.
Ou senti nan bassesse ou vivre.
You feel in the depth that you're in.
Ou pas jam ka imaginer.
You could never have imagined.
Ko tab la yon jou.
That you'd one day be there.
Et puis ça relè yon vie de valley.
That's called the life of valley.
Gen moun kap tande m la.
There are people who are listening to me now.
Gen vie ou ap mene.
There's some lives that you're living.
Lò gade jan paran te leve.
When you see how your parents raised you.
Lò gade fami koto te sorti.
And the family that you came from.
Et gen moun kap tande m la se menm nan l'église kote.
Some people you might be raised in the church, but today.
Ou pas jam pense.
You never thought.
Se ou même.
That you'd be the one
qui t'a mené vie femme à femme non caille avec un autre monde
who'd be living in a house with certain people. You'd never thought
c'est ou même qui t'a passé chaque samedi soir
that you'd be the person every Saturday night
what passé et bien à jouer à ça
you're going playing gambling
et puis à boire clairé
and to go get drunk
et puis sous
and get drunk
côté où sorti
where did you come from
pas t'a jamais pensé
you never thought
et bien c'est ou même qui t'a tombé dans vol
that you'd be the one stealing
ou pas jamais pensé
you never thought
c'est ou même qui t'a tombé
that you'd be the one
mafia.
To come as a mafia. You never thought
eh bien, c'est ou même
that you'd be the one now
qui t'a tombé dans jeté de l'eau.
Who'd be pouring libation to
the
Spirit.
You never thought. Eh bien, c'est ou même qui t'a arrivé dans niveau de vie, ça.
That you'd be living that type of lifestyle. Perhaps you might be listening to me.
Ou son moun qui s'en sous non valley.
You feel that you're in a valley.
Même que bonne nouvelle pour
but I have great news for you tonight.
Jésus m'a servi,
the Jesus who I'm serving
vient combler valley.
He comes to fill the valley. When he fills the valleys, what does that mean?
Qui t'en bas bas,
the things that were below,
eh bien, il prend, il level,
he take them and bring them up.
Et puis il jusqu'à ce que la niveau.
Puts them high at the level. Ground. I'm telling
si
you tonight,
bas,
if your life is low,
Jésus veut mettre au niveau.
Jesus wants to bring you up to a level.
Tout, Jésus veut mettre au niveau.
Jesus wants to bring you to playing field.
Jésus veut mettre au niveau.
Jesus wants to bring you to playing field.
Salle, Jésus met au niveau.
How many people in the room God brought you to playing field?
Jésus met au niveau.
How many people are low God brought you to the level?
Ou pas connaissez ou tap, ou pas jump pas sont sorti dans cette situation.
You never thought you'd come out of
mais lorsque vous avec Jésus,
but when you met Jesus,
il prend la vallée,
he took you out of the valley,
il levait,
he brought you up,
et puis il met toi à niveau.
He placed you on level ground.
Sous d'accord, ça dit gloire.
If you understand, say glory.
Donc, ou même qui bat à soir.
So if you're low tonight,
à soir,
tonight,
son opportunité,
is your opportunity,
bah, Jésus la vie,
to give your life to Jesus.
Parce que Jésus voulait met toi à niveau.
Because Jesus wants to bring you level ground.
So in a few minutes, chance pour faire pour prendre décision ça.
I'll give you a chance to make your decision.
Deuxième obstacle.
Second obstacle.
Qui fait moun pas qu'à accepter Jésus.
That makes people not want to accept Jesus. They can't see the salvation.
C'est lorsqu'on tête montagne.
Is when you're on top of
the mountain. Il dit toute montagne.
It says every mountain.
Moun,
there are people.
Pas accepter Jésus parce que senti au trois.
They don't accept Jesus because they feel that they're so low.
Accepter Jésus parce qu'ils sont sur toi haut.
Others they don't accept Jesus because they feel they're too high. They're on top of a mountain.
Le nèg la compte valeur maîtrise li gagne.
When he's looking at all his degrees.
Le nèg la compte valeur doctoral gagne.
When he sees how many doctorate degrees he has.
Le nèg la compte qui valeur l'argent gagne là-bas.
And he's counting how much money he has in a bank.
Et puis dans l'hôtel hier.
In the height he's in.
Li senti il pas besoin Jésus.
He feels he doesn't need Jesus.
Est-ce que n'avait
même? Are you with me?
Le nèg la senti il pas besoin Jésus.
The man feels he doesn't need Jesus.
Gagne un foyon. Element.
There was a time, there was a guy.
Qui fait un doctorat à la Sorbonne.
He had a doctorate degree in Sorbonne, France, and he went to Haiti.
Et monsieur Tefin fait un doctorat en philosophie à la Sorbonne.
He had a PhD in Sorbonne, Haiti. And then he went to Haiti.
Et puis pendant descend, on marche escalier.
Going down some stairs.
Et puis il glisse. Et puis
il
bite pour la tomber.
And he stumbled to fall.
Monsieur dit, je trébuche sous le poids de ma connaissance.
I'm stumbling under the weight of my knowledge.
Connaissance
dans tête là. So much knowledge in my head, I can't even hold it.
Quel monde qui sent tellement que connaissance.
There are some people that feel they have so much knowledge.
Connaissance ou même qu'il faut trébucher.
Sometimes it's your very knowledge that
makes you stumble. Même qu'il faut faire bagaille
laide.
Connaissance ou même qu'il faut faire bagaille sale.
It's your very knowledge that makes you do dirty things. There's a very famous Haitian intellectual. I won't say his name. But should I say his name?
90%
of 90% would know. He's a great philosopher in Haiti. He's still alive.
Reconnu internationalement.
Internationally known.
Et puis mon ami pasteur Kapdim.
There's a pastor friend of mine who's telling me. This great intellectual guy.
Icon mondial.
He's a global icon.
Qui reconnu un peu partout à travers en Europe.
Known all over Europe.
Qui prend un pile prime.
Who's gotten a lot of prizes.
Et puis il dit dans Bolakay.
And he says in his neighborhood.
Côté il t'a habité.
Where he was living.
Près la caille intellectuelle ça.
Near that intellectual guy. There was a day
the
spirit possessed that intellectual
esprit,
guy. And that spirit
fait fourre bouche, non,
made him put his mouth in
it.
And he was drinking water with all the filthy things in it.
He put
his mouth in a great intellectual,
ça, qui
intellectual travel
sans Jésus, pas rien.
Without Jesus you're nothing.
Sans Jésus, pas rien.
Without Jesus you're nothing.
Doctorat, ou gain,
no matter your doctor's degree, no matter your knowledge,
soit gain,
no matter how much money you
Jésus,
have,
pas rien.
Without Jesus you're nothing.
Cette montagne
if
là,
you're on the mountain
descend
top,
descend
down, come down to Jesus.
Parce que sans Christ,
because without Christ,
you'll
be shocked to see the filthy and dirty things that you do.
Avec toute connaissance, toute l'argent, tout rang social.
All their social rank, money,
parce
and knowledge.
Christ qui dignifie monde.
It is Christ who dignifies people.
C'est Christ qui le veut.
It is Christ who honors people.
Troisième obstacle.
Third obstacle.
Qui fait monde pas veut convertir,
that makes people not want to get saved, the text says. It says.
Ce qui est tortueux sera redressé.
The rough places made smooth.
Ce qui est tortueux sera
the rough ways
redressé.
Shall be made smooth.
Donc, gen moun li même li pa vle konverti.
There's some people they don't want to get saved.
Ah, li di.
They say, ah.
La vie m'trop mal.
My life is too dirty, too bad.
Et m'trop mal, m'trop correct, m'trop tortueux, m'trop gâté.
I'm too spoiled, too bad. I'm too bad.
M'get trop vice.
I have too many problems.
M'get trop vice.
I have too many bad habits.
M'get trop péché.
I have too many sins.
La vie m'trop droit.
My life is too rough.
Donc,
for me to get saved, I have had to straighten out everything. My life is too crooked. My life is too crooked. Some people say, for me to get saved, these people look nice and they're coming to church. They look so fresh in the camera. My life is too crooked. I can't be among those people. I'd have to straighten out my life first. Where you'd have to take a mic to ask everyone you're watching on the camera. When they came to Jesus, were their lives upright? And you realize everyone here,
they
came all
ay,
messed up. Jesus straightened them up.
C'est Jésus qui fait
Jesus make them up.
C'est Jésus qui fait figure frais.
Jesus make them look so fresh.
Donc, soir,
so tonight, right there where you are, if you feel too crooked, you have too much sin, you have too many bad habits, you have too many wicked things
in your life.
Don't say, I'll straighten out my life. If you could have straightened out your life, Jesus would never come.
C'est parce qu'on va arranger la vie.
Because you couldn't straighten out your life that he made
Donc,
soir, so tonight, where you are now,
non, minute,
in a minute,
bras bord, opportunité encore.
I'll give you another chance.
Pour Jésus-Christ la vie,
to give Jesus Christ your life, or to come back home.
Et quatrième obstacle,
and the fourth obstacle
qui fait le salut,
that makes people not see salvation
is
called
crooked
ways. That means the rough people,
moun qui fin correct,
those who are too tough,
moun qui fin correct,
they're too tough,
moun qui fin crit,
they're cooked.
You're crit dans péché.
They're cooked in the sin.
You're correct dans péché.
They are so tough in
You're
sin.
You're dur dans péché.
They're hardened.
Et puis qu'on y a ou demandé moi même tout.
Now you're asking even me.
Depuis dat m'ap servi loi.
How long I've been serving the spirit.
Depuis dat m'ap viv nan prostitution.
How long I've been living in a prostitution.
Depuis dat m'ap fumé.
How long I've been smoking. I've been drinking a long time. I've been a drunkard for a long time. This is cooked in me. Could the gospel straighten me up, really? Can the gospel change me, really? How long I've been doing this?
And
you're in a crooked place. You're rough.
Mais Jésus m'a servi.
But the Jesus who I'm serving, the Bible says, when you come to him, he can take your heart of stone, the hardened heart, the callous heart that is tough, that is rough. He can take the rough heart, the hardened heart, he can change it into a heart of
méchant.
You can be wicked.
Le Jésus t'a mourir à la croix.
When Jesus was dying at the cross, he died with
wicked,
with rough hearts.
Mais à la croix,
but at the cross,
Jésus changeait que ça.
Jesus changed that heart.
Et que rough là,
from the hard heart that is callous, the hardened heart,
vint tourner un cœur de chair,
became a flesh heart.
Donc, à soir,
so tonight,
dans quelle catégorie?
Which category are
est-ce
you
qu'on
in?
Sent trop bas?
Do you feel too low?
Est-ce qu'on sent trop haut?
Do you feel too high?
Est-ce qu'on sent trop
do you feel too crooked?
Est-ce qu'on sent trop dit?
Do you feel too hard?
Pour l'évangile,
too rough for the gospel.
Quelle que soit catégorie.
Whatever category you're in. The Bible says if you're high,
bon Dieu,
God could make you level.
Bas,
if you're too low, he'll bring you up.
Sous crochu,
if you're crooked, he could straighten you up.
Sous raboteux,
and if you're rough,
eh bien, pour
he could soften your heart.